It was good, you know. Glad I got another opportunity to play, and fortunately we couldn't get the 3 points, but overall I'm happy that I got to play.
Talk about Freddy Montero and how shifty he is for a striker.
You know, he's sneaky. You always have to keep an eye on him because, you know, 1 second he's where you think he is, the next he's gone, you know. So you just have to keep an eye on him throughout the whole game. But, I mean, other than that, I think it was pretty good.
This locker room is as quiet as a loss, kind of like in Orlando, the tie versus Orlando. Talk about the disappointment not getting 3 here in Vancouver.
Yeah, I mean, I feel like we were a little unlucky today. You know, we had some shots. Credit to their keeper. He made some good saves. We had some that hit the crossbar. Obviously, we always expect to come out with 3 points. And I think, we'll have to capitalize for our next game.
Talk about you and Nuhu working together, kind of young left-handed side. How do you think that worked with you and Nuhu?
I think it's pretty good. You know, we train every day together, and it's kind of, you know, we know each other. We know each other as people and, you know, players. So the transition from training to here, you know, it's a little bit, you know, there's quite a difference. But at the same time, like I said, we know each other very well, so it makes it easier.
First time everyone gets to see Victor Rodriguez. What did you think of his performance from your seat?
He's good. You know, he's technically very good. He reads the game very well, and you know, he adds to our attack. He's a shifty, crafty player. You know, he gets his intuition to read the game and to get by people. He's so small. You know, he's very good at that. So, like I said, he adds to our attack.
Also, the first time you guys have played against Jordi Reyna, how would you describe him?
He's good. You know him. Again, he's a small player, he's fast, you know, you kind of got to keep an eye on him and keep pressure because, you know, on a one-on-one, he can be tough on a foot race, but, you know, he was pretty good, but I think at the end of the day, we kind of did well-handed on him.